What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video for our new karting channel. This weekend, going back to Mardela Speedway. Staying local again this weekend, and hopefully everybody enjoys this video right here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and hopefully weekend turns out good for us. All right, everybody, out here on the track right now. A little bit tacky tonight, but looks pretty good. What do you think, man?
Yeah, he's a little tacky. Should probably come around.
Should come around pretty good. It's a little bit tacky and wet right now, though. Hopefully night turns out good enough.
Nice track, man. The clay here is like amazing, you know?
It's like
really good clay.
Hopefully races turn out good tonight, and hopefully everything goes smooth. We got practice and heat races tonight, and then tomorrow we got practice, and then we got the features tomorrow.
Thank you.
second race about an hour ago. Started fourth out of four of them and ended up getting up first and pulling them by straight away. So we'll be starting second tomorrow in the main event. Hopefully everything goes smooth tomorrow in the feature, and we'll let y'all know what happens.
Here for day two, Mardela Speedway this weekend. Today we got practice and features. I'll let y'all know how everything goes. Hopefully everything goes smooth today. Track is looking good.
Alright y'all, so as you can see, starting second right here. Finished first in the second heat yesterday, so it's putting a starting second right here.
And so as we'll see right here, he'll slip up a little bit. I don't want him to, so that causes me to get by him. And we start pulling him after this. Sorry y'all for the little cut off right here. The GoPro only takes 11 minute videos, and so it took a little bit more time than that, so cut off right there, sorry. Alright y'all, here comes the white flag lap right here. We pulled on about a straightaway, almost in 6 laps, and we had a really fast car, and I'm very thankful for that.
everybody. So as you can tell from the video, had a great weekend this weekend and we had a really dominant performance. Can't thank you all for the support on the channel so far and hopefully keeps growing. Thank you to all our sponsors, including Premier Racing Chassis with Hermie Sadler and Robin Bradshaw. P&P Speed Shop with Jonathan Cash for the great horsepower. I'd like to thank Whole Shot Clutches for those neck-breaking restarts. I got to thank my dad for always bringing me to the racetrack and getting me where I am today. All my family for always supporting me. My sister and my brother-in-law, Ryan and Ash, for being the best pit help they can be. Ross the Cates for allowing me to use his trailer last weekend. And everybody in the pits that supports me every weekend. Thank y'all.